This is how you turn your menu into a digital menu board. Thank you.